Well, we're doing like the hot chocolate festival. So now I'm doing like the hot chocolate with alcohol. We put like a pernod, and the other one with the raspberry lemon citrus too. So I already like heat, like you need to be like very, very hot so that when you put some ingredients on the top, it's gonna melt down. You're gonna see that later. Okay, pouring now the hot chocolate. It is with the one with the pernod. You can see it's like boiling a little bit. And this one is the other one with no alcohol. We call it like the raspberry. So we have like a special touch too. We're putting like some chocolate cranberry. And then some orange pistachio cake for the raspberry one. Now I'm putting the white chocolate on top of it with some raspberry. And I'm putting like one with the dark chocolate. Then you can see there's like a circle part with the hole. You just need to put like the pernod. This is a liqueur, like a normally pernod is like a drink after meal, liqueur, like more digestive. And plus it puts some like a raspberry puree in this one. And in about like 2 minutes it's gonna like melt and it goes everywhere in the hot chocolate. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Caesar.
In the same realm.